Delhi. This is my wife Bhavna, my daughter Rhea. Very apprehensive when we decided to come to this place. In fact, it was not me, but it was my wife, and she did a lot of survey, and I think she was able to do some bit of research about this place. More of word of mouth and some kind of, I think, internet browsing what she did. I was apprehensive, but I must say that this is a place I'm feeling very sad leaving now. I would love to stay for another couple of days, and if possible, maybe for more. And the best part here is, and I must say here is, the staff is fantastic. It's not the property, it's the staff which makes a property alive. And compliments to all of you guys here.
Okay, for us it was a great stay. It's everything included, good accommodation, great food, bonfire, tea estate walk, a cute dog called Sony who kept us company, and and food was awesome, and best of all the staff, and beautiful place. Please keep it up.
Thank you.
I feel the name is very apt. It suits the ambience that this place has, which is a homestay. We all felt really very much at home here, and the whole vibe is it's very warm and welcoming, and I see myself coming back to this place and recommending it to other people. Thank you.
All the best.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you.